Daisy Maxion is the only Filipino American president out of the 23 colleges in the California State University system. Despite her full schedule as a graduating political science major, Maxion wanted to take the time to serve her fellow students.
I just really noticed that there's a lot of things that I wanted to see changed on this university. And I was like, you know what, I'm gonna throw my hat in. I'm gonna do this for the sake of realizing my capabilities and my competency within this role.
One of her major accomplishments is to provide Cal State East Bay its first coordinator to help undocumented students, as well as recipients of the Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals Program, or DACA.
It's something that we brought up to the trustees, something that we rallied for, collaborating with a lot of advocacy groups across campus, getting the word out that East Bay does not have this resources.
Maxion and her board have been working on other initiatives to ensure student success.
And what that looks like for us is gathering data and all that stuff in order to enhance our graduation retention rates. Because lately East Bay hasn't been graduating within the four-year mark.
Considering the high cost of living in the Bay Area, Maxion also started a pilot toiletries initiative.
So within our bathrooms, it'll be like, there'll be free female toiletries. There will be free toiletries in general to combat homelessness across our students and students that aren't able to afford those goods.
Maxion credits her drive to represent and work for the student body to Cal State East Bay's Filipino organization, the Filipinx American Student Association, or PASA.
They really made me feel like a social belonging, not only in my self-identity, but in my culture as well. And I've noticed that there's a lot of change that can happen through knowledge and understanding your own self.
Maxion says that her political career will not end with her term at Cal State East Bay. She plans to one day work in local and state government. Romel Kinclara, ABS-CBN News, Hayward, California.